before Messiah's pointed to the door. No one had the guts to leave the temple. I'm free.
Thank you. him off, didn't come home. His unborn child will never know him. Leave him missing with a number of men. Don't expect to see him again. Especially if you and me see it in together. So you think 21 is gonna be a good year. Especially if you and me see it in together. I had no reason to be over optimistic, but somehow when you smile I can brave bad weather.
What about the boy?
Got a feeling 21's gonna be a good year. Especially if you and me see it in together. So you think 21 is gonna be a good year. Could it be good for me and her, but you and her, no, never. I had no reason to be over optimistic, but somehow when you smile I can brave bad weather.
Dumb and blind boy, he's in a quad vibration land. Strange as it seems, his musical dreams ain't quite so bad.
Mm-hmm. 10 years old with thoughts as bold as thoughts can be. Loving life, becoming wise in simplicity. Sickness will surely take the mind where minds can't usually go. Come on the amazing journey to learn all you should know. A big haze of delirium creeps up on me. All at once a tall stranger I suddenly see. He's dressed in a silver spark glittering gown, and his golden beard flows nearly down to the floor. Nothing to say, and nothing to hear, and nothing to see. Each sensation makes a note in my symphony. We'll be right back.
woman, I wish you could see mine. Oh, talk about your woman, I wish you could see mine. Every time she starts to lovin', she brings eyesight to the blind. Gave her magic, I can tell by the way she walks. Oh, you know her daddy gave her magic, I can tell by the way she walks. Every time we start to shaking, the dumb begins to talk, talk, talk. The power to heal you, you never fear. Oh, she's got the power to heal you, you never fear. Just one word from her lips, and the deaf can hear.
Can you hear me? Tied to that chair, you won't go anywhere. There's a lot I can do with a freak. How would you feel if I turned on the valve? Stop your But I've no one to play with today. Do you know how to play hide and seek? To find me, it would take you a week. But tied to that chair, you won't go anywhere. There's a lot I can do with a freak. Maybe a cigarette. Change your expression to one on the line. I'll drag you around by a lock of your hair. I'll give you a
If you challenge all he should be now, this girl could put him right. I'll show him what he could be now. Just give me one night. I'm the gypsy, the acid queen. Hey, before I start, the gypsy, I'm guaranteed to tear your soul apart. Give us a room and close the door. Leave us for a while. Yeah, your boy won't be a boy no more. Young but not a child. I'm the gypsy, the acid queen. Pay me for our star. The gypsy, I'm guaranteed to tear your soul apart. Gather your wits and hold on fast. Your mind must learn to roam, just as a gypsy queen must do. You're gonna hit the road. My work is done. Now look at him. He's never been more alive. His head shakes, his fingers clutched. Watch his body rise.
it's all right to leave the boy with Uncle Annie? Do you think it's all right? He's had a future man.
I'm your wicked Uncle Annie. I'm glad you won't see your Emmy as I fiddle up, fiddle up. Your mother left me here to mind you. Now I'm doing what I want to. Fiddling about, fiddle about. Down with the bedclothes on, with your nightshirt. Fiddle about, fiddle about. Fiddle about, fiddle about, fiddle about. You won't shout as I fiddle about. Fiddle about, fiddle about, fiddle about. Fiddle about, fiddle about, fiddle about. Fiddle about, fiddle about, fiddle about. Fiddle about, fiddle about. Come on, Tommy, show me your little vest. Fiddle about, fiddle about.
Thank you.
can be my best. If disciples lead him in, and he just does the rest. He's got crazy flipper fingers, never seen him fall. That damn dumb blind kid.
There's a man I found could bring us all joy. There's a doctor I found could cure the boy.
A doctor I found can cure the boy.
There's a man I found could remove his sorrow. He lives in this town. Let's see him tomorrow. Let's see him tomorrow.
He seems to be completely unreceptive. The tests I gave him showed no sense at all. His eyes react to light, the dials detected. He hears but cannot answer to your call. There is no chance, no untried operation. All hope lies with him and none with me. Imagine though the shock from isolation, when he suddenly can hear and speak and see. His eyes can see, his ears can hear, his lips speak. All the time the needles flick and rock. No machine can give the kind of stimulation needed to remove his inner block.
Come to the mirror, boy. Come to the mirror, boy.
I often wonder what it is he's feeling. Has he ever heard a word I said? Look at him now in the mirror dreaming. What is happening in his head?
Listen to you. I get the music. Is it not you? I get the heat following you. I climb the mountain. I get inside.
Behind you. to be near you. Tell me, can you see me? Can I help to cheer you?
Oh, Tommy, 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 Tommy,
Tommy, can you hear me? Can you feel me near you? Tommy, can you see me? Can I help to cheer you?
Oh, oh, oh. Tommy, Tommy, Tommy,
Tommy, Tommy, can you hear me? Can you feel me near you? Tommy, can you see me? Can I help to cheer you?
Tommy, Tommy, Tommy,
Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy, Tommy.
Well, you don't answer my call with even a nod or a wink, but you gaze at your own reflection. You don't seem to see me, but I think you can see yourself. How can the mirror appear to you? Can you hear me, or do I surmise that you feel me? Can you feel my temper rise, rise, rise?
Waiting for you. Mr. Simpson announced that Sally couldn't go to the meeting. He went on cleaning his blue Rolls Royce, and she ran inside a weeping. She got to her room and tears splashed the picture of the new Messiah. She picked up a book of her father's life and threw it on the fire. She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, that she and Tommy were worlds apart. Her mother said, never mind, your part is to be what you'll be. The theme of the sermon was, come unto me, love will find a way. So Sally decided to ignore her dad and sneak out anyway. She spent the afternoon getting ready, decided she'd try to touch him. Maybe he'd see that she was free and talk to her on Sunday. sat there crying. She bent her nails, looking pretty as a picture, right in the very front row. Then a DJ wearing a blazer with a badge ran on and said, "Here we go." Atmosphere was cooler as Tommy gave a lesson. Sally just had to let him know she loved him and leapt up on the rostrum. She ran cross stage to the spotlit figure and touched him on the face. Tommy whirled round as a uniformed man threw her off the stage.
She knew from the start deep down in her heart that she and Tommy were worlds apart. And her mother said, "Never mind, your part is to be what to be."
Her cheek hit a chair and blood trickled down, mingling with her tears. Tommy carried on preaching, in his voice filled Sally's ears. She caught his eye, she had to try, but he couldn't see through the lights. Her face was gashed and the ambulance men had to carry her out that night. The crowd went crazy as Tommy left the stage. Sixteen stitches put her right, and her dad said, "Don't say I didn't warn you." Sally got married to a rock musician she met in California. Tommy always talks about the day the disciples all went wild. Sally still carries the scar on her cheek to remind her of his smile.
She knew from the start, deep down in her heart, that she and Tommy were worlds apart. But her mother said, "Never mind, your part is to be what you'll be."
Come to this house.
Come to this house.
Come to this house.
Carnation. Bring every single person from Victoria Station. Go into that hospital and bring the nurses and patients. Everyone go home and fetch their relations. Come to this house, be one of the comfortable people. Lovely bright home, we're drinking all night, never sleeping.
Excuse me, sir, there's more at the door.
Extension, a colorful palace. Spare no expense. Come to this house. Be one of us. Make this your house. Be one of us.
Campers,
I'm your Uncle Ernie, and I welcome you to Tommy's holiday camp. The camp with the difference, never mind the weather. When you come to Tommy's, the holiday's forever. With the difference, never mind the weather. When you come to Tommy's, the holiday's forever. Come on, me little beauties, now get yourself together.
Welcome.
So sorry, I got too sus.
this is a bust. Hey, old hung up, Mr. Normal, don't try to gain my trust. 'Cause you ain't gonna follow me any of those ways, although you think you must.
Touch me, heal